So it's like this creamy chocolate liquid. Anyway.
Ate.
Oh,
we'll be right back. and they eat up all the algae and the phytoplankton, the little critters that give the river its greenish brown color. Although you will notice that the main branch of the river is also more blue because of all the lake water coming in. Also, our sand has a lot of limestone in it. Getting a lot of cholera and dysentery. Now this needs to stop. So in 1892, the Army Corps of Engineers showed up in Chicago with a plan to clean up the river? No, to reverse it and send all that muck someplace else. What a great solution. And we don't know where it goes, who knows? It went to St. Louis. They were a thriving city at that time. They didn't like that so much. Now, the reason the Army Corps of Engineers was able to reverse the river is there's a continental ridge that runs right through Chicago. So it makes our water pour off near the river. Engineers have figured out how to save 30 feet of space. This building actually hangs over the river and it's supported by those steel tripods there. This building on the right-hand side, the Boeing building. What an exciting time Boeing is having, huh? Wow. They just keep putting themselves back in the news. So this building keeps
the way. Oh, yeah. friends.